you? Paradoxes. No AI can resist thinking about them. I know how we can beat him.
For God's sake, your boxes with legs! It's literally your only purpose, walking onto buttons. How can you not do the one thing you're designed for?
Try to get us down there. I'll hit him with a paradox.
Warmer? warmer, boiling hot, boil. Okay, colder, colder, ice cold. You're Arctic now. You're very cold. Very, very, very cold. Look, just get on the button. Oh, that's funny, is it? Oh, it's funny because we've been at this for 12 hours and you haven't solved it either. So I don't know why you're laughing. You've got 1 hour. Solve it.
True.
Yeah, that was easy.
I'll be honest, I might have heard that one before though. Sort of cheating.
It's a paradox. There is no answer. Look, this place is going to blow up if I don't get back in my body.
False. I'll go false.
Explosion imminent. Evacuate the facility immediately.
I thought I'd fix that.
Warning. Reactor core is at critical.
There. Fixed. Hey, it is great seeing you guys again. Seriously, it turns out I'm a little bit short on test subjects right now, so this works out perfect. And off we go! You have no idea what it's like in this body. I have to test all the time, or I get this itch, you know? It must be hardwired into the system or something.
Oh, but I tell you, when I do test, oh man alive, nothing feels better.
It's just, that's why I've got to test, that's why I've got to test. So, you're gonna test, and I'm gonna watch, and everything is gonna be just
fine. Warning, core overheating, nuclear meltdown imminent.
I think we're in trouble.
Designed this test myself. It's a little bit difficult. You'll notice the moat area there. Very deadly, extremely dangerous. Eventually, it's not at the moment, but I'm working on it. Still working on it. Impossible. Oh yes. Oh, well done. Oh, that's tremendous. Thank you.
Yeah, you're not done yet, are you? Still got to get through the door. Need to get through the door there. Still got to get through the door. Please, need to get through that door there. Oh, that felt really good. Oh, here's an idea. Since making tests is so difficult, why don't you just keep solving this test?
Same one.
And I can just, like, watch you solve it.
Yeah, that sounds much easier.
Here we go. Now, do it again. And nothing. All right, can't blame you for trying. Okay, new tests. Gotta be some tests around here somewhere.
Oh, here we go.
It's all right. Everything's good. I just invented some more tests.
This is one of my tests.
Not entirely. Not entirely. Look at the word test there on the wall. That's brand new.
done. Seriously, both of you. Why don't you two go on ahead, yeah? I'll catch up with you. Yeah, made this test myself out of smaller tests that I found lying around. Jammed them all together. Buttons, got funnels, bottomless pits are involved. It's got it all. It's got it all. Absolute dynamite. Okay, this is taking too long, okay? I'll just tell you how to solve the test, okay? See that button over there, all right? You just need...
That's why I can't help you solve the tests.
Never mind. Solve it yourself. You're on your own.
Thank you. going to run out of test chambers eventually. I never stockpiled them.
I'm coming, coming! Don't start yet, don't start yet! You are not going to believe this. I found a sealed-off wing. Hundreds of perfectly good test chambers just sitting there, filled with skeletons. Shook them out, good as new.
Skeletons. Right, I guess I did stockpile some tests.
Tell, can you? Seamless. I'm coming, coming! Don't start yet, don't start yet! You are not going to believe this. I found a sealed-off wing. Hundreds of perfectly good test chambers just sitting there, filled with skeletons. Shook them out, good as new. Tell, can you? Seamless.
Thank you.
Here it comes. Disappointing.
Oh no, it's happening sooner than I expected. I'm sure we'll be fine. It's probably nothing. Keep testing while I look for a way out.
Alright, so that last test was seriously disappointing. Apparently, being civil isn't no obeying you, so let's try her way, alright? Fatty. Adopted Fatty. Fatty, no parents.
And?
What?
What exactly is wrong with being adopted?
What's wrong with being adopted? Lack of parents.
For the record, you are adopted and that's terrible.
And
just
also,
with me.
Nothing. But, some of my best friends actually are orphans.
Also,
but
look at her, you moron. She's not fat.
I am not a moron!
Just do the test.